How to search Gmail by date. One of the many good things about Gmail is the ability to search your emails by date. You can find emails received after or before a specific date, find emails newer or older than certain days, and so on. We'll show you how. You can search Gmail by date on both your desktop and mobile devices. On desktop, you will use the Gmail site. On mobile, you will use the official Gmail app. You can use these date search filters in conjunction with your other filters. This makes finding emails even easier. Find Gmail emails received after a specific date. If you'd like to see the emails you have received after a specific date, make use of the following query written here. This query retrieves all emails sent to you after January 1, 2022. To me, filter actually means that you want only emails that were sent to you to be seen in the list. To include the sent emails in the search results, remove to me from the query. Find Gmail emails received before a specific date. Gmail also makes it easy to find the emails received before a specific date. Use the following query to do that. This query finds all the emails you have received before January 1, 2022. To add the sent emails in the search results, remove to me from the query. Find Gmail emails received between specific dates. By combining both before and after search operators, you can find the emails received between two specific dates. Here's what a combined query looks like. As you can see, the query finds all the emails sent to you between December 1, 2021 and January 1, 2022. Remove the To Me part to find all your emails and not just the ones you have received. This is how you can search Gmail by date. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.